Stilbosis condylota is a moth in the family Cosmopterigidae. It was described by Edward Meyrick in 1917. It is found in Guyana. == References